All right, so recently I bought a made in Mexico key base sitting right there, but I'm gonna need to do a little bit of work on it. And then this is Skelly. We haven't actually named him yet, but kind of our mascot. My little workshop, worked on some projects earlier today, did some soldering, some electronics. Got my bottle of wine ready. Not a sponsor, but take a look and see. So lately, I haven't posted videos in a long time. I'm really busy, but I have gotten a couple of used basses. Recently got also a jazz bass, which I didn't do a video for, but since I'm getting a little bit more time, I figured I'd do a setup, and it seems like whenever you do a change of strings, give it a little bit of a polish, and see if there's a huge difference in the before and the after. Oh, here it is. That's kind of exciting. So, all right, let's do it. You can see this older fret that I still have not done yet. So you can see the fret, a little corrosion in there, but not pretty nicely. And you can see all that grime, spots. And over here, these are the ones that I've been polishing. So you can see the difference between the polished ones and then the non, or the ones that I still gotta work on. All those corrosion marks, I think, or it's not rust, I think it's just probably the same grime as our other friends over there. But yeah, so far so good.
Yeah, it's been okay. I'm going to try to close to you. Again, not sponsored, but with Ario, if you're watching this, following along with me. Cheers. Wine, coffee, and sponsor. I'm looking for wine sponsorship as well. This is a technique that I've read in a couple of different forums. Several different YouTube videos, so I did not come up with this method. Trash. Gotta finish our wine.